always remember these three. These three play a very important role. Especially him. And he changed his outfit several times. I believe he the one that put the knife to Kenneka's neck with a white shirt on. There's so many booby traps in that hotel, it's crazy. They back there discussing it. He end up taking that red jacket off. You can't tell me that's him. That's not him in my other video with the knife to Kenneka's neck when he grabbed her from behind. The one with the red jacket. These three, I'm telling you. It wasn't just them kids at all. These three play an important role. They back there discussing and everything. They back there discussing it. Look at him. He explaining something.